There are only two genders. It's basic biology.
There are only three dimensions. It's basic physics.
No, advanced physics says there are more than three.
Now you see how fucking stupid you are?